the therapy process with me might look like I always first encourage prospective clients to set up an initial complimentary consult with me, where we'll have a little bit of time to get to know more about what brings the client in for therapy. What are they curious about? Is there any questions they might have about the therapy process or about myself as a therapist? Just like how every client that I see is super different, every therapist is a little bit different in terms of their approach or their style or how they might provide support. So really, this is an opportunity for me to also share a little bit about myself, my approach as a therapist. And then the, you know, client can kind of determine, you know, do I feel a connection with this person? You know, half of someone's experience in therapy, I describe therapy as part art and part science. There's this, you know, a big part of someone's experience is going to be, do I feel like I have a connection with them? Do I feel like I can trust them with sharing, you know, things about myself? And then the other part is going to be more about whether it is their type of training or their experience and stuff like that. So yeah, the consult is going to kind of help establish that a little bit and get to know more about fit that way. When someone decides to set up, you know, an initial first session with me, you know, I'm not really one-stop shop in terms of the approach or the, you know, the in therapy. I think therapy is different really for each person that I'm providing support with, because part of it is also going to be about what is that person wanting for in terms of support as well. And we work collaboratively to find a thing that will work you know, together. In terms of what the first session or two might look like, well, that is really exploratory. It's getting to know a person from maybe a 360 point of view, because all these different parts of our lives can inform where we're at today. And so you might see me getting a bit curious about many different parts of your life during our first session or two. And then after that, then we'll talk about, you know, the more we know about what's going on, then we come up with like a plan or some goals or, you know, an intervention together.